there's an even weirder non-Euclidean geometry known as hyperbolic geometry. In this geometry, you guessed it, the angles of a triangle add up to less than 180 degrees. Here, imagine triangles being drawn on hyperbolic surfaces, like Pringles chips.